Researchers from the University of Arizona are using NVIDIA GPUs to help improve agricultural crop yields with the changing climate. On their 2-acre farm, researchers are using the UA field scanner to take up to 15,000 hyperspectral images, including laser scans of every plant per day. Machine learning is used to match, overlap, and stitch these images into one cohesive view and segment plant parts from these images. Up to 10 terabytes of data is generated daily, and it takes a week to process this data on CPU systems. NVIDIA GPUs process this data 40 times faster than CPUs, taking just 4 hours. This enables the researchers to keep current with the data throughout the growing cycle. The comprehensive view of the entire field from the stitched data lets researchers precisely measure size, record shapes, and track the growth of individual plants over the entire season. In addition to visualization, researchers are using NVIDIA GPUs to build AI models to predict which plants will perform best in different climate conditions, as well as identify specific diseases. Let's take a look at an AI which has been trained to identify charcoal dry rot on sorghum. This overlay, in blue, was generated manually by a researcher and shows the area of the plant which have been affected by dry rot. The green overlay was automatically generated by AI and is a very close match to what we call the ground truth result. With NVIDIA GPUs, agricultural researchers can quickly process tremendous amounts of data, generating 3D models that help them visualize and find key insights. Scientists can also leverage machine learning to gather insights to recommend the optimal plant traits and growing conditions in a wide range of different climates.